Connor, and welcome to the Impact Technical Series. Today we're going to talk about restraints.
Okay, so today we're going to talk a little bit about our new integrated cam lock restraint, integrated adjuster cam lock restraint. One of the things really unique about this set of restraints is that, unlike traditional cam lock restraints, or most restraints where the adjusters are going to be located on the webbing out here away from the center of the restraint, we've incorporated these really close to the cam lock itself. And the reason we've done that is to give you plenty of room to tighten the restraints, because in motorsports or when using restraints, the key is to get them as tight as you can. Your hip bone, that area of your body is the largest load carrying capacity of any part of your body, so that's why you want that part of your body to really be restrained in the vehicle really, really tight. So this allows you to do that, allows you to get in there, get them good and tight, and get with a lot of ease. It features a roller adjuster with a simple flip lever that allows for very easy adjusting and releasing. Real important, maybe for doing driver changes, endurance series of road racing or desert off-road, where guys can get in there, get out, get in, another guy can get in, get good and tightened up. But the main reason we wanted to develop this restraint is we saw a need for it in desert off-road. And one of the things that we were seeing is it's really, really common for the co-driver to get out of the vehicle, do some work on the vehicle, get back in, and then the truck takes back off, right, and they're back into the race. Now, what's important is that everybody's restraining the vehicle as quickly as possible. But what happens a lot of times is, in the rush to get going again, the co-driver gets in the vehicle, isn't really strapped in very well while the vehicle takes off, or even strapped in at all. So what we did is we came up with the cam lock restraint so that the driver, or passenger, that is, could get out of the vehicle very quick. You saw how quick I did that. But when they get back in the vehicle, they can immediately get strapped in on the laps, get those pulled tight, so now he's in the vehicle, he's secure in the vehicle, he's restrained, and then he has some time to get the shoulders on, right? And this is all very intuitive, happens really fast, get these tightened up, and he's good to go. He's tightened up, he's off and running, everybody's properly secured in the vehicle. For more information about this product and any other Impact products, you can check us out at impactraceproducts.com or give us a call at 317-852-3067. And of course, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.